cases.
And one Lee County man is still looking for the crook who used his credit card number to buy $300 worth of gas. That happened at the Lehigh Acres 7-Eleven on Sunshine and Lee Boulevard. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the victim, who hopes someone watching right now might have a new lead.
Right, well, these are the only two surveillance pictures provided to the victim by detectives working the case, and the driver of the white van is suspected to have made the unauthorized transaction at the 7-Eleven.
A case of fuel fraud growing colder with each day.
I hope they get caught, and I hope they get prevented from victimizing somebody that would be less fortunate.
Josh Schultz says he became a victim earlier this month when someone stole his credit card number and made a big buy at a 7-Eleven in Lehigh Acres.
Three different charges for about $100 a piece. Neither of us have a diesel vehicle, so it kind of threw up a red flag.
Schultz's bank notified him of the fraud, and he called deputies. But weeks later, the leads have fizzled out, with these pictures of the suspected crook's van as the only clue.
He tried to track down what he could and tried to look for matches, any other similar stories, but he was unable to find anything.
In recent months, the Lee County Sheriff's Office confirms an increase in fraud at gas stations in Lehigh Acres.
If it can happen here, it can happen anywhere. They use your credit card to gas up their cars. It's wrong. It's absolutely wrong.
And in September, three skimming devices were found at the same 7-Eleven where Schultz's card was used.
I might end up going somewhere else, you know, but I'm worried.
Now, Schultz wants justice, not just for him, but other potential victims too.
I'm able to recover from a $300 loss, and my bank was very diligent, but, you know, not everybody in the area can recover from $300.
And again, no arrest has been made. Anyone who recognizes the van or has information is asked to call the sheriff's office. I'm in the studio tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.